If she wins in Texas and Ohio, I think she'll be the nominee. If you don't deliver for her, I don't think she can be. It's all on you. And the great thing about Texas is, this is a highly unusual place on every count, but this election system of yours takes the cake. Texas is the only place in America where you can vote twice in the same election without going to jail. And it's the only place in America where you have got to vote twice in the same election if you really want Hillary to win this election on March the 4th. I urge you to vote early. That's what we're doing, going across Texas today, trying to get everybody to vote early. But remember, as soon as the polls close on March the 4th,